have these tadpoles from our yard back, our little pool that a frog actually came in, and this is one of them. This bucket is full of tadpoles, so we're gonna launch them into this river, and hopefully they should survive. Here we go.
So Parker, how many do you think were in there?
Probably like a million.
Oh, I see them. They're checking out the new space. Look at them stretching their legs.